I tend to get really into this one, and it's just like, I can't get out of it. Hello, Mr. Edmonton. Mr. Edmonton, how are you feeling today? I trust that life's treating you the way that you want it to. Of course, I'm joking with you. Hello, Mr. Lendingworth. Dear Mr. Lendingworth, I hope you're feeling okay. I brought some books and a finance magazine because I feel bad for you. I'll tell you another thing, too. Remember how they vowed to let you go if your families pay the ransom? Well, I think you both should know that that's not their intentions, but I will help to set you free if you do something for me. I want an honest job in one of your factories. Please, Mr. Edmonton, Mr. Edmonton, tell me that you'll agree, and I'll untie you from the chair presently to get you away from here. I'm judging by your tears that you, Mr. Lendingworth, dear Mr. Lendingworth, desire a part in our scheme. Well, sir, I certainly would never even dream now of excluding you. I'll tell you both what to do. Tiptoe down the spiral stairs just before the cellar door. You'll see a painting of a juggler. Touch his nose and that will open up the secret corridor. Take the ladder at the end of turn the street and run as fast as you can. Then in a week or two, I'll start my job with you. Mr. Lendingworth, hurry before it's too late for us to escape. Ah, kidnapping.